With the batteries on, fully charged. We'll see with the batteries on, fully charged, both 5-amp batteries, both in reverse. Magnetic, of course. That's what you have. You have magnetic today. Now, I feel these are awful close. Even though I know this has more impacts per minute, more RPMs, and it's a 3-speed. This is only a 2-speed.